Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to share with you my Nykaa summer sale haul. So recently Nykaa conducted its massive summer haul. So here I am with you all sharing my summer haul. So without any further rambling, let's begin the video. So I got this huge box of Nykaa full with Nykaa products. So let's begin. First of all, I ordered this set of Jasmine's shampoo and conditioner where I got this Philips hair dryer free. And so this is its conditioner. So this comes with the set, and if you buy set of two shampoo and conditioner, then you get of Philips hair dryer. So this is my Philips hair dryer and it's pink in color. Let's open. So this is how my hair dryer looks like. So it's a pretty good hair dryer and also pink in color. What more can I ask for? So this is for 975 rupees for the entire set including the hair dryer, which is very reasonable to buy. And next product, I got this Plum Nature Studio Kajal. It comes with its own sharpener as well, and it was on a pretty good discount, so I got my hands on this. And I have really heard very good reviews on this, and this is what I have applied today on my eyes as well. So let's see for this. Then next product, I got this simple protecting light moisturizer, which is said to be paraben free and perfume free, no color and no animal derived ingredients as well. This has recently launched in India, I think only with Nykaa.com. So let's see, I'm going to try this out and let's open it. So this is how it looks, and it really does not have any kind of fragrance in it. And consistency looks like. It is pretty good as well, and it really absorbs into the skin. Next, I bought this deblunt serum for dry hair, and so next product is this Nykaa gel ink liner. It's a sketch liner and it has a really nice felt tip, which makes very sharp felt tip, which makes the application easier. You can draw any kind of wing liners and precise line, defined line you can draw with this. But the one point is, if this is not waterproof, so you really have to look on that. Eyebrow Toe Sharper by Maybelline. I really ran out of my eyebrow pencil, so I bought two of this. I really like this. This is in color brown, and it really stays for a long period of time. At least it stays for around 8 to 9 hours very easily, and I really like this. It has pencil on one side and powder on the other side. I really don't need to use the powder much, but feel the need to use the powder much, but I really like the pencil of this. I think that's it. We are done with our haul now. This is all the products that I bought on a really good pricing, and I really hope that you like my video. And if you like my video, then do subscribe to my channel and comment down below what you would like to see more on this channel. So till then, thank you. Bye bye.